Greetings, comic book fans. I'm Danni Danger, and this is my pull list for November 27th from Austin's Wizard World. Revival number 15 comes out on Wednesday. Now, Revival is a tale of the dead dying and coming back to life, but they're conscious. They have personalities. How do you feel about that, Rick?
Don't ever trust the dead.
In Damian, Son of Batman number 2, Damian checks out Arkham.
Is Mojo Jojo done with his evil plans? I hope so because, well, that way I can shop more often. That's in Powerpuff Girls number 3.
Hey guys, it's Brian Lila at Wizard World 2013. If you haven't already picked it up, check out Sandman Overture Special Edition.
Pick up Itty Bitty Hellboy number 4.
Be sure to pick up Infinity number 6.
Hey guys, be sure to check out Lock and Key Alpha number 2 very soon. Also check out my website, ezmufx.com, for the latest and the highest quality special effects makeup in the Texas film industry.
Marvel Kids vs. Thanos and Infinity Hunt number 4.
Be sure to pick up Saga number 16.
Alright folks, be sure to pick up Adventures of Superman issue 7.
And Beware of the Batman number 2.
Hi everyone, I want you to check out Nova number 10 and hit us up at the Heroes Alliance at heroesalliance.org.
Make sure you pick up your copy of Rat Queens number 3.
Make sure you pick up Avengers Arena 18.
Make sure you pick up Pretty Deadly number 2.
Remember to pick up Hawkeye issue 14.
All right guys, you better make sure to pick up all new X-Men number 19.
So that's my pull list. What's on your pull list this week? Tell me down below in the comments, or of course, pop on over to weird-girls.com. Hey, have you added us to your Google Plus circles yet? Why not? Hey, you should like this video, share it, and subscribe because we do this once or twice a week. I tell you what I'm pulling, we review comics, Kelly Nova does amazing cosplay. Oh my God.